In this video, we demonstrate NTLM hash cracking with Rainbow Tables and RainbowCrack for GPU. The RainbowCrack for GPU software crack hashes by Rainbow Table lookup. Rainbow Tables are pre-computed lookup tables stored as ordinary files on hard disk. Tables in one folder are designed to speed up cracking hashes of a selected hash algorithm, char set and plaintext length. A Rainbow Table set can be as large as several hundred gigabytes. The NVIDIA GTX 680 is the GPU to be used in this demonstration. By offloading most computation work at runtime to the GPU, overall hash cracking time can be significantly reduced. Hashes to be cracked are saved in text file with each hash in one line. Now we start the RainbowCrack for GPU software, load the hashes and start the hash cracking process. The GPU is now in high load. The hard disk is also busy loading Rainbow Tables to memory to look up. The char set of this Rainbow Table includes all 95 characters on standard US keyboard. As plaintext length is from 1 to 8, the total key space of this Rainbow Table is 6,704,780,954,517,120. This is a pretty large key space. Typical GPU-based brute force hash cracker that tests 3,000 million plaintexts per second need more than 25 days to search this key space. While RainbowCrack for GPU software take advantage of both GPU computing and time memory trade-off algorithm, it only takes minutes to search same key space. Now let's wait for some time. Finally, the plaintext is found in 419.19 seconds. By dividing the key space with this time, the equivalent hash cracking performance is 16 trillion plaintext tests per second.